Ladies and gentlemen, fight number 8.
And here we go, guys, all the way from Thailand via America, Willie Whipple. Trained at the Sigma Chi Gym in Thailand, 42 fights, 31 wins. A great story behind this young fella who's he's now basically living in Thailand full time and just loving the fight. He freely admits he wasn't a good knee or a good elbow. He was more just a kickboxer of recent times, but now he's stepped it up and he just loves to get in there amongst it and make it all happen. So.
And he's a real character, top bloke. He came down from Rebellion in Sydney, from the Midwest, I think, and really kind of taken on the rule, living the life over in Thailand at the moment, into the fighting chickens, fighting cocks, I should say, but absolutely loving it over there.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Interesting background on Willie Whipple. Got his work cut out for him this evening, though.
Yeah, it's going to be a big fight.
And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, Alexei the Great Petrulias.
And of course, one of our favourites here in Melbourne, Alexei Petrulias, WBC National Super Flyweight Champion and National Welterweight Champion, 44 fights, 28 wins. We know Alexei, you talk about poker faces earlier on, does not flinch, doesn't change the expression, but loves to get in there and mix it up, loves the elbows.
How about his last fight on the 8-man against Sama Penn, who won in the Jordan Coe Award? That Sama Penn is a scary, scary man, and the way that Alexei handled that was just, he handled it really, really well.
Alexei's got great heart, he's a really good fighter, and above and beyond all of that, he's actually a really, really nice guy.
Number 8 on the card, 5 by 3-minute rounds, your man in charge, Mr. Trevor Lawler, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Crew Jeb and Crew Sun at a Sitman Chai Gym in Thailand, with an official weight of 66.90 kilograms, a record of 42 fights, 31 wins, 1 draw, 23 fights coming via devastating knockout, fighting out of the USA via Thailand, ladies and gentlemen, Willie Whipple. And across the ring, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by Superboy, out of 8 Blade Warriors, an official weight 66.40 kilograms, a record of 44 fights, 28 wins and 2 draws, 10 wins coming via knockout, fighting out of Leverton, he is the WBC National Super Lightweight Champion, and the WBC National Welterweight Champion, he is Alexei the Great Petrulias! Great fighters, White Blue. Round 1.
Here we go, 67 kilos. Willie Whipple out of Sitmon Chai Gym under Crew Jab and Crew San. Very, very good, prestigious training camp there. And of course, 8 Blade Warriors, Superboy training Alexei the Great Petrulias.
Now, it says a lot for Alexei's commitment to the sport and the respect he has for Superboy. Alexei lives right out in the southeastern suburbs out the Roval Way. Drives out to Laverton to train. Like, that's driving across the city. That's a 50k trip across the city. To train.
It will be interesting to see how Willie handles a 5-rounder tonight. I mean, his last fight was a 5-rounder, but before that, his last few fights have been on Max Muay Thai, which is usually 3-rounders, high intensity, whereas this one's more of a test match.
And especially considering he fought only 2 weeks ago as well.
Yep.
It's going to certainly test his mettle.
Nice left kick there.
Well, he's opened up very, very well in this first round. Had Alexei falling flat on his face there. And Willie looks like he's in amazing shape, guys.
That's that big leg kick.
Alexei holds
on. Alexei did well to stay on his feet there.
In an interview recently, Willie freely admitted that he used to just throw big hands and leg kicks, and he more or less admitted he was scared to get involved in the grapple and the knees. And throw the elbows, but now very comfortable. Obviously, if you're living and training in Thailand, that's what you've got to do.
Little incidental kick there to the double plums. you're right, that low right kick of Willie.
It'll come.
He's got a very upright stance, Willie.
Yeah, he does. He does indeed.
He's high, trending up nice and high, keeping it long and rangy.
Of course, he's been fighting in the Max Muay Thai series. It's with the small gloves as well. He'd be happy to have the 10 ounces on tonight.
If he doesn't want it.
Or 10s or 8s?
Eight,
though. Oh, beautiful combination there from Willie.
Combination followed by leg kick. Defended well by Alexi. Alexi's got a real good defense as well. Nice left kick.
Talk about a pair of poker faces.
Definitely got the eye screws on today.
Absolutely.
Left kick again from Alexi.
If Willie wants to give up Thai boxing, he could model for Tommy Hilfiger.
He's got a bit of a cult following on Willie, I think.
Sit with the utmost respect, of course.
Round number one, Willie Whipple. Alexi Petrulius.
Actually, it looked a little bit ginger walking back into the corner, Willie. Whether that's, you know, coming off the back, having a fight a couple of weeks ago, but just looked a little bit ginger when he was walking back.
I think the left kick of Alexi is going to be one to watch as we move forward a little bit. The heavy-handed on the front leg a lot is Willie. So maybe Superboy might be telling him to wait a little bit for him to come forward and just rip up that left kick. Replays here, that big left kick. Willie, nice little takedown there. Face first.
He really gave it to Alexi on that takedown.
Here we go again.
And this was a great performance from Alexi to avoid that. That was absolutely amazing.
Really well balanced. Did a good job. Snug in a little cheeky elbow too.
Thanks, but no thanks. Little incidental kick there, a bit too low. Beautiful uppercut and big left.
He always has the right shin taped, always, but he's got a bit of a split down the left one as well.
Yeah.
Willie moves right into the middle of the ring, trying to pick Alexi apart. Oh, Willie just chasing Alexi down. He doesn't want to be too loose.
So he's got a busy work rate, Willie.
Yeah, he controls the... You're right, Bushy. He controls the ring well. Keeps the pressure on. Stays in the pocket. And of course, it's very common for Thai fighters to have a fair bit of ink, and Willie's is certainly as good as anybody's around.
Oh, mate. He's got that big old school style of tattoos on the front, and he's got the tile tattoos on the back. Nice really? Right elbow there from Alexi.
Sorry, Willie's hands are dangerously low.
Throwing everything. Alexi's got a real tight defense. Nothing's really getting through at the moment. Firing back with a big left kick. Swinging for the rafters.
That was a bit loose.
Well, he did say that traditionally he used to fight with his big bombing hands,
yeah,
and
right,
his big leg kicks.
Well, he certainly can't be throwing a whole heap of looping wild kick punches, because Alexi will capitalize on that.
Alexi
goes for the takedown.
Nice little knee on the way down.
Sneaky knee to the head there from the grate. Yeah, can't
Willie had one glove on the canvas.
Uppercut elbow in there from Willie.
Nice little knee there from Alec.
Over the top two.
Absolutely.
That was nice.
I think with Alexi too, he's got a bit of scar tissue around his eyes. Alexi's been cut a few times.
It's that left kick we're going to treat for Alexi. Down to the final 10 seconds of the round. Big left knee, right elbow counter there from Alexi. Great way to finish the round.
Round two.
Yeah, Alexi started to step it up in that second round. And now, Andrew, you made the comment that Willie's starting to look a little bit tired. Alexi will just keep going and going and going. He's got a really good tank on him.
He really does. Yeah, he's so well conditioned there. He's like a freight train. He just picks up momentum and keeps rolling forward. But Willie, he seems a little bit tentative now in this second round. I want to see him put together some combinations and actually, you know, stick to his guns, do what he was doing in the first round, but whether or not he can pull it off.
There's that left kick from Alexi. He's doing a good job to pull it back as well so that Willie can't catch it.
Willie's hands are so low.
He's comfortable keeping his range with the team. There's that left kick again on the forearm.
Both of these fighters really well experienced. 42 fights for Willie, 44 for Alexi. And Willie's got a 23 knockout fight record.
Round three.
Here we go to round three from a 5-round battle. Willie Whipple taking this fight on short notice. Alexi Petrulius looking like he's just about to open the tap up.
Superboy in the corner just calling for Alexi to start getting the elbow sharpened.
I almost feel like this fight has turned 180 degrees. At the start of the first round, Willie was pushing forward, keeping the right distance between the two of them. Through the second round, Alexi started to turn on the pressure, and now it's Alexi who's sitting the distance.
I think Willie's struggling a little bit with the rhythm at the moment. Lots of feigning, lots of little subtle tricks there from Alexi as he's pushing forward, trying to close off the distance a little bit there on Willie. Nice left kick on the way out. He's whipping that left kick up a tree tonight. Nice left elbow there from Willie. There it is, his left of his own, another left of his own. Big counter from Alexi.
Impressive performance here from Alexi the Great. You're right, Bush. Willie walks away, puts his hands by his hips. Beautiful right elbow there from
top.
Great body shot there.
Yeah, Willie's starting to feel a little bit uncomfortable in there.
Real classy effort there from Alexi. You can see him patting the hands down, stepping to the side. Bit of footwork as he steps around. Big left kick, little right elbow on the way through there, just missing Willie's chin. Oh, nice left elbow from Willie on the way in. Countered by right knee there from Alexi. Struggling for answers a little bit, Willie.
He is indeed. And something I've noticed since the start of the fight, if he feels like he's being closed in on, he'll push forward with both hands. That takes a lot of effort. What a wasted energy. Big overhand right.
Big elbow over the top.
He's a big unit, Willie, for 67 kilo. Good,
yeah.
Solid boy.
Trevor Lawler doing the moonwalk.
It's quite clear Willie doesn't want to get caught up in the grapple. He's doing everything he can to stay out of the grapple for from Alexi.
Bit of a wild swing there.
Oh, look at Alexi.
In the round three.
You look at Alexi walk back to his corner. And yeah, sure, he's breathing heavily, but he's his hands up, his head up. He's looking proud. He's looking powerful. Whereas you look at Willie he walked back to his corner like he was beat.
Looking a bit defeated.
Yeah, Willie's thinking, shit, I took this on short notice, long flight, what am I doing here?
Exactly. How did they end up in Melbourne? In Melbourne, Victoria?
Getting beat up by City.
The world's most livable. Not for Willie right at the moment. Here we go to the replay. Beautiful shot there from Alexi. And again, firing off just before Willie can really establish control.
Every time Alexi goes in and tries to engage in the grapple, Willie's just like, I'm out of here, boys.
Yes, he's not interested at all. And for good reason, too. Beautiful take there from Alexi. Crushing right elbow. Great body shot.
See the hand work up top? Like Alexi's got really nice parries. Like he gets his hand around the outside. Footwork comes around there. Like even in the clinch there, you can see him weaving his hands around, defending against the elbows, trying to look for openings. It's good to see.
Absolutely. And like you said, Alexi's, you know, very technical. He's got a lot of different techniques as well.
Comfortable now. Interesting to see what really does in this round.
Round four.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Andrew Parham asking, what kind of delivery can Willie Whipple bring to this fourth round of a five-round fight? Alexi steps straight into it and is pouring the pressure on. Willie's moving well now.
Nice left kick from Willie.
Yeah, Alexi really just starting to turn it up now and show us what we know that he's made of.
Nice body kick there from Alexi.
Now Alexi just walking through the punches of Willie Whipple.
Beautiful body shot there from Alexi.
That hand move. Oh, beautiful spinning elbow. Watch the hands now. See, pat to the side, big left knee.
I tell you what, really, at the moment, Willie's really starting to suck it in. He's really not firing a lot back, and he's just almost resigned to the fact that Alexi's just going to start picking him apart now.
Body shot hurt him. It really hurt him. Moving in for the kill now.
The crowd can sense it. Willie's just stepping away, breathing heavily as Squishy pointed out. Barely keeping his hands up.
Again, Willie's hands dangerously low. He's opened up a cut on the left cheekbone.
Beautiful left elbow. And again with the right.
I tell you, another body shot, and I reckon Willie will go down.
Yeah. There's that left kick.
Beautiful right elbow there. And a reverse spinning elbow as well.
Having a field day at the moment is Alexi. Beautiful display of Muay Thai. Elbow, punches, kicks, knees. It's all there. And it's all looking classy at the moment.
In the round four.
And Willie's got nothing in the tank at the moment, unfortunately. You know, credit to him for taking this fight on short notice. But at the moment, Alexi's just really turning it up now.
He's just turned, it's just a masterclass that last round. Like you said, Andrew, he was just, every single thing was different to the last. Yeah. And here we go to the replay to have a look at it. Alexi not even fazed and just moves in.
Not sure what that one was.
That was an impressive jump.
There we go.
Oh, look at that.
Nice flying elbow.
Oh, right hand there from the great. Returns the favour, does Whipple.
Tough cookie, I'm not sure if he's going to put him away, you know. Like, he's given him everything in that round, he's still there, so 3 minutes left.
You see Alexi towards the end of that fourth, just put a couple of body rip things. I reckon if he did, Whipple
just would have gone. Melbourne, let's bring the noise. This is the fifth and final round.
All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Don't blink. Nice body shot and a teep from Whipple.
Yeah, big left kick back. So close you can taste it. There we go. Oh, nice takedown from Willie.
Good catch from Trevor Lawler as well.
Yeah, how was that? That was a classic catch. Is that sweat or blood in the mouth there, mate?
No comment. I don't want to know.
It's been nice working with you, Nick.
Thankfully, for the audience out there, everybody's been blood tested.
Right. It doesn't get better than real life, ladies and gentlemen. If you haven't been to a Muay Thai show, get down here.
Until you swallowed someone else's spit or blood.
And wear a face mask.
Get out to support your local shows, no matter what state or country you're in watching this.
That's right.
Nothing better than watching it in the flesh.
That's it. Thank you to those of the people around the world that are tuning in. We hope you're enjoying it as much as we are. It's been an absolutely cracker evening so far. And this is the fifth and final round of a five-round battle between Alexi the Great Petrolius and Willie Whipple, Rebellion Muay Thai 18.
Yeah, Will is just doing whatever he can to keep out of Alexi's way at the moment.
Yep. Dance.
The only person dancing quicker is Trevor Lawler, the ref.
Oh, big left kick there.
Will is dropping that hand to protect his midsection. So Alexi should throw the left kick and then come over the top of the big straight right.
Whippy left kick over the top of the tree.
Alexi's right in the pocket here, gentlemen. He knows he's got this.
This is the final 30 seconds.
Sign of sportsmanship from the boys. Alexi's got it in the bag, I think, and you know, pulled off the pedal. Big round of applause from the crowd for both fighters. There we have it.
That is end of the fight, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, I reckon Willie was hoping at the start of the fifth round, Alexi would have done that, had it in the bag. He's just like, he's just punching away at me, but. Big sigh of relief, I think, from Willie. But I tell you what, just a masterclass knife from Alexi as well.
It really was. Let's go back to the replay. Nice body shot there. Not a lot of power behind it, though. Good team.
Eight Blades crew's on fire today.
That's it.
And they got one more to go as well.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The five-round battle, Willie Whipple, Alexi Petrolius. I think we know who's going to take away the decision on this one.
Your three judges score the contest. 48-47, 48-47, and 50-46. Declaring winner via unanimous point decision, red corner, Alexi the Great Petrolius.
Guys, a little bit closer on the scorecards.